New at noon, General Treasurer Seth Magaziner are looking to try to tackle the growing problem of independent municipal pension plans in the state. He wants to make it easier for those plans to join the state-run system, saying it would reduce fees and boost returns. Right now, the municipal plans have a combined estimated shortfall of $2.5 billion. Ted Nisi has a full breakdown of the proposal from Magaziner. You can find it online at WPRI.com.